veteran. He's ready to become a professional in Tijuana next week. How old are they? 7, you said, right?
No, they're 8.
8, sorry. Already 5 fights? 4 fights? They're pretty talented for kids with 1 fight and 4 fights. RGBA? Is this against Leo of RGBA?
No, the other kids are a little Morales.
A little Virgil Ortiz? I should write about this video. Tank versus Morales at RGBA.
Yeah, a little harder, yeah.
You have to tell them to go easy or hard?
Them just don't focus. I gotta push them.
Because at the fight, no one's gonna go easy. But Trevor, there's no dangerous in amateur fighting, there's no injuries, it's rarely.
It's pretty rare. Like with little kids like them, it's really rare, but it is possible. Like for example, our kid, he's already older, 13.
Just like every sport. How many minutes did they go?
2. Time.
Good job. You're the Gervonta Davis at his gym? You're the Tank at his gym?
Come here.
You're the Eric Morales at his gym?
Yeah.
Yes, okay. Mikey signed your head here? And your cup? Very cool. Who's your favorite fighter? Who's your favorite fighter?
My cousin.
Wow. Tyson. Who's your favorite fighter?
Juan Manuel Marquez.
Time.
Let's watch Mike Tyson in action.
That's why he's my favorite kid.
Because he likes Juan Manuel.